को सेक्टर है।
If we were to say in one word, your question is you are, you know, as an attitude, you assimilate what is available already and work around to integrate with that.
Yeah, I never thought of it that way. I think you're right. Yeah, it's whatever may be the challenge, I think at the end of the day, with the available information, you should be able to take actions. I think that's our mantra. So we are flexible on whether it is Oracle platform, it's a Teradata platform, Sun server, Solaris server. We don't have any gold partnership concept of, you know, I tie up with a particular vendor and I go for that stack. No, I think operators don't need that. They need a solution. They need something which meets their requirement. If it is Teradata in operator X, great. If it is Cognos, if it is Oracle, if it's open source, we're pretty strong in open source. We contribute to the open source community. That's another innovation we do. And we've done fantastic work with the open source community in terms of cost effective, but fairly, what we bring in is a robustness. We take that, we bring our expertise, make it robust, package it, and put it back to the, you know, system. So I think, we like challenges. Somebody says, you know, I can't do it, I have not done it in the last 1 year. Can you do it? I think that's what we would like more than, you know, is it a $500,000 deal or is it a $100,000 deal? So, small team, highly motivated and challenged by the needs.
Okay. Thank you very much for your presentation.